Did it nice, hooked me up, you know what I mean? Got the nice little fade, you know, everything feeling good now, you know. The black man need that, man. You need to feel good about yourself, so you know, this right here, my mother always told me, your first impression is your best one, so you gotta come with it. Man, definitely did his thing, hooked it up. Nice little line. I feel like I'm back at home in the chair getting it done. So
that's
all good. Me in Japan holding it down. Hip hop worldwide exposure. You know what I'm saying? Out here, Red Bull BC1 Championship 2010. You know, big shout out to KC all day, Kansas City, baby. You already know what it is. I mean,
that's what's up.
For real.
Thank you very much.
Charlie's Catfish. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Get greasy.
You know, get greasy, man. You know what I'm saying? Got the best barbecue in the world, man. So, you know, this worldwide international, man, is, you know, travel more. Trust me, man.
Yeah.
You can't go wrong, man. As you see, you here, you're from Kansas City.
Yes.
You learn about different cultures, you know what I'm saying? And you see how other people live. And, you know, when you go home, you're going to be like, people, wake up.
Yeah.
You're gonna be like, wake up. There's a lot going on out here and you need to be exposed to it. So
yes, sir.
Once again, it's your man Rise Up. Chow, chow, chow. Give him a beatbox extravaganza. Peace.
Peace.